Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to add lyrics to a video using the Filmora mobile application. So without wasting much of our time, let's dive into the video. Go ahead and launch open the Filmora application from your mobile device. Once you open up the app, click on the New Project button with a plus icon in it at the top left or at the bottom of the screen. Once you open up this option, you will be taken to your device's camera roll. Import a video you would like to add lyrics to. After you are done selecting the video clip, click on Import at the bottom right. After importing the video to your timeline, go ahead and select the text option at the bottom of the screen. Now choose the CC AI captions option at the bottom. Select your current language from the drop-down. Choose the language that you would like to create a lyric or subtitle on, and then select this checkbox where it says audio source. Make sure to select it from video, and then click on the add caption option in blue at the bottom. Wait while the application generates caption for you. After the generation is completed, you will have your video with lyrics in no time. And that's it. You will be able to add lyrics or subtitle to a video clip using Filmora. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.